best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Rob.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
What are you doing here today?
I'm doing my first tandem skydiving.
Oh, boy, here we go. You ready?
My wife bought me a tandem dive like 2 years ago. We were trying to get up here to do it.
Yeah?
She thinks I have a lot more life insurance than I do, so she's trying to kill me.
All right, Ben. Hey, we're going to be on that plane in about 1 minute, so you got anything you'd like to say, say it now.
Awesome. We're going to have a good time.
All right. Okay. We'll see you in the plane.
Awesome.
Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like you're never living twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. Yesterday was your last day, and tomorrow was too late. Could you say goodbye to yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you have.
How you doing, Kevin?
I'm doing great.
You ready for this?
Yeah, I'm as ready as I'm going to be. It's going to be a good time.
Uh-huh. And you said you had this for a while, huh?
Yeah, my wife bought it for me almost 2 years ago, and every time we've tried to do it, it's been rainy or windy, and we couldn't dive.
Yeah, well, it's skydiving. You're doing it today. No excuse now.
Not at all.
All right, great. Hey, I want you to have a good time.
Me too.
And Dave will take care of you. We'll see you outside.
Right on.
All right. Great. High five your instructor. Excellent work, Dave. Kevin, would you do it again? See you again.